Alright, let's see what we have here. I left this running overnight because it was taking a long time to do anything. There's another one where it wants a password and I have no idea what the hell it is. A hint. 12. What the hell is that for a hint? Password hint. 12. Passwords are in the system, so I can get those out. Password. Hint. 12. What the fuck is that? Telling me that if I restart it, whatever was running is not going to run anymore. Well, if it's still running, hello. It's been running for 15, well, it's been running since about 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon, and now it's probably close to 1. Yeah, it's 1:11, or 13:11 for those of you who want to go that route. 1 plus 2 make 13. Yeah, all right, huh? 1, 2, 3. One and add 2, that makes 3. 1300. 2 o'clock, add 2, is 4. 1400. Ah, see how simple. Now, normally this just turns on, and I have no problem with it doing its thing. And this little ball of wax, did it open up? Did it not? I'm actually going to put a copy of this program. No, I don't want to update it. Not now. I'm actually going to put a copy of this program in or on the CD here. Well, one of these. I think there's still one in there. Let's see. This is the only program I'm aware of that the estimated time keeps going up. We went from 15 seconds to 60 seconds. And now we're on a minute. Files found. Okay, well, maybe I can just drag them over there. Hold on a minute. Let's not do this. I don't want to restore this. Hold on a minute. This one here is one that I put in there. So let's cancel that. Let's close that. Let's eject this. preparing to eject. Now this is a bad move. Because sometimes when you interrupt something and it prepares to eject whatever it is you're trying to get out, it kind of screws it up. File Explorer. Let's go to D drives. What's on there? You got 512 items on that CD. Okay, now let's see if they all work. Let's just pick one at random. Random. Bingo. Okay. I am done with what it is that I'm doing. I, however, want to go to download. Let me where did I put it? I know I put it in here somewhere. There it is. Let me open up download for a minute. Let me, right here. Okay, this is what I want to copy. And let's see if it'll let me paste it to the D drive. Looks like it may let me do it. Let's see what happens. You may have an awful lot of noise here, guys. All I want to do is copy the one file. There it is. Okay. Are we done? What are we doing? Copying everything. You don't want to do that. Stop. Copying shit that it doesn't need to copy. Let's eject it. I would just confuse him with that. He just wanted to copy that one file, but it wants to throw everything in there. See, I'm not going to blame it on anything but me here, because I'm used to the mouse. And when I'm working with this pad, you know, the double tapping and this and that, it just drives me nuts. Okay. So this one, if I can find my permanent marker, I think this one's built one.